By the way, when you're sending your ocean pictures in today, we're asking for ocean pictures. Make sure you include your name, especially if you text it to us. We need your name. Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. Tilt your head to the right. Oh, good stretch.
Ah! Question is...
Hey. Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
Did you ever cheat in school?
Let's start with Ashley on that.
Probably.
Oh.
Not
How do you say probably?
Well,
either
not a
did
lot.
Or you didn't.
Not a lot. No, because I don't remember anything big, but I'm sure there was a time in high school you kind of look at your friend like, you know, it's like, you know, like two, or, you know, I'm sure
but
there's
how would you
like,
not remember?
Because I was like 100 years ago, Tina.
Wow. I remember. Did Jordan Segundo cheat? I don't condone cheating, but yes, I did cheat in school. I have one situation I remember in AP English where I printed out the answers on a little piece of paper and I put it under my arm. So when the test came, I kept lifting my arm up. Teacher walked straight to my desk, picked up the paper, ripped it up in front of me, in front of everybody, and just walked away. And I had to sit there
cut.
The whole test.
Did you notice he was, this was his AP class. Maybe you should not have been in AP.
High school to me was a whole different situation. A whole different situation.
Yeah.
But don't cheat, kids, don't.
No.
Don't put it in the water bottle that you can see it, you know?
Yeah.
Like, I was...
Do you think I cheated?
100%.
Absolutely.
That was so quick, Ash.
Oh, yeah.
Why you say that? Golly.
Let me figure out the right words
to explain.
I just think that you had to have it your way, so you cheated.
Oh!
Wow.
You're right. Anyway.
Well, did you ever like make somebody do your test for you or
no,
anything?
No.
I was a good crier. That's a good trick. You cry to your teacher.
Ooh.
I had cheerleading practice and I was so busy and they go, okay.
Wow.
Okay, that's dramatic. All right, let's go out in the field. Who is playing with us? Big Al. Hi.
Hey now, good morning. You know what? I feel guilty. I didn't cheat at all. I'm
what?
Like, what was I missing on? But I did have somebody do a test for me in high school.
That's once, cheating.
So I don't know if that counts, but I didn't. But I didn't cheat in college, though. No.
No one cheats in college.
I did.
Oh, did? How did you cheat in college?
Oh.
I'm not gonna share that.
Look, how do you even
share that?
You just make friends with people who took the class before.
No.
Oh.
I'll tell you guys later.
Commercial break, okay.
KK! Hi, Kevin.
Hi, good morning. I absolutely cheated.
Wow, KK, I'm surprised.
You know what, Jordan, I was gonna say, Jordan, I feel like you're being sarcastic, T. Jordan, I like your style, because I too did the same thing, except I did not get caught.
Oh!
So.
KK, sly.
But yes,
KK,
I did.
Sly.
Yes, I did.
Okay. Don't cheat, kids.
Don't cheat. No, it's not worth it. It's not worth the embarrassment.
What you become.
Yeah, and then ask how much we get paid. No, I'm just kidding. Totally kidding.
Follow Kevin at...
Official Kevin Hernandez on Instagram.
Big Al at...
Big Al Sams on Instagram and everything else.
Ashley Williams TV on the IG.
And Jordan Segundo.
No.
Did you post?
On my stories, yes.
Okay, good.
Jeremy Segundo,
Tina Makua, everywhere. All right, thank you guys. And also, let us know if you ever cheated in school
yeah.
or in college. And tag us at Good Day Sack.